crazy that in fourth grade, I was running away from you, telling you that I didn't like you to be my girlfriend, that you stayed my friend throughout all those times. Then we became more than friends, and 14 years later, here we are, standing here. Judith, I promise to love you, to honor you, laugh with you, challenge you to be a better person, and allow you to do the same for me. I promise to always be spontaneous, to cherish every moment. I promise to laugh at all the YouTube videos you show me. I promise to make you smile whenever you're sad, carry you around when your arthritis is bad. I promise all I want to do is grow old with you.
Jonathan, today I have loved you for 3,318 days. And as I stand here in front of you, I choose you to be not only my husband, but to continue being my best friend. Because of you, I laugh, I smile, and I dare to dream. You have taught me not to take life so seriously and to never stop living in the moment. Because like you always say, the zombie apocalypse is bound to happen sooner or later. So today, I promise to love you because of the person that you are and not the person I expect you to be. I promise to notice and acknowledge the positive things that you do for me rather than get hung up on the negative. I promise to be supportive of your goals no matter how crazy they may seem. I promise to never forget what made me fall in love with you and kept me in love all these years. I promise to try my hardest to never let this love fade away. I promise to always sleep by your side and kiss you goodnight. I promise to always bring you joy and laughter. Oh, and I promise to love you even when you're 55 and still playing Xbox.
Coming home to your tender, sweet loving. You're my one and only woman. The world needs a bitter taste in my mouth, girl. You're the only one that I want. Wanna be your take.